was I thinking? Let's make this one count. This is a bad idea.
Sure thing, dog.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Professor Genki's Super Epical Reality Climax.
If you like blood and mayhem with your game shows, you're in the right spot.
Today's contestant is no stranger to anyone.
That's right, Zach. After rising to fame as the leader of the Saints, our contestant has come to Steelport and into the Genki Arena.
Well, whether you love, hate, or downright love the Saints, you have to respect this competitor.
When it comes to destruction at the end of a smoking gun, this is a true pro. This is like watching a nonstop highlight reel.
It's been a long time since Professor Genki's has seen the caliber of shooting.
There will be penalties for that mistake.
Unethical!
Very impressive.
Oh no, that's an unethical target.
Unethical!
Like a lock for this player.
Quite a performance so far.
And that triggered the present.
Every shot seems to hit something today.
Of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
This was exactly the kind of performance we expect from a ganglord.
It was a focused campaign of bloody ruthlessness.
And that's how we like it, Zach. Mm-hmm. That's how we like it.
I'll show you a secret.
This old lady still got some tricks.
I'm not moving any more boxes.
I went out and they found me.
Who?
The Deckers. Who else have I been hacking? Wait, don't answer that.
I'll come help get you out.
No, get into position and cover me instead.
Right. Take care of them. Just relax.
Easy for you to say when you're not being followed.
Kinsey, I have been followed before. Just trust me.
Thank you.
fight a lady. Keep an eye on you from the air.
This is why I don't get out much.